Welcome back, Dread Zone fans. Have we got a show for you? On today's episode, Team Darkstar has been dropped onto the hellish alien world of Serathos. Their ultimate goal, destroy a monstrous alien creature known as the King Leviathan. And take it from me, people, monstrous is putting it nicely.
Ratchet, there is a combat arena up ahead. That is your first objective. Be careful. The outside is heavily guarded.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Interesting fact, folks, Dread Zone started out with two guys fighting over a breakfast burrito, and the rest is history. Well, they got the door open. Now, let's find out what's waiting for them on the other side. One thing about Ratchet, you give him any lip and he'll feed you a lead sandwich. You better believe that, Juanita. Ooh, goody, the swamp is up next. Oh, I love this part. Ooh, just look at that putrid, festering slime hole. Oh, wow, I can smell it from up here. Yee-yee. Ratchet's not gonna make it out of here on foot. He'll have to commandeer the Puma on the far side of the swamp. One. One false move and those alien suckers will be eating your head for lunch.
Mmm, my mother used to serve Lomax rice for breakfast with eggs and salsa. Muy bueno.
Yikes! Remind me never to eat at your house. Have you ever wondered what's in the special sauce?
Swing shot. I cannot bear to look.
Swamp before I start rusting up.
Yeah.
In order to advance to the Leviathan Lair, Team Darkstar must capture 3 control nodes. Capture 2 more nodes.
Hey, boss, I've seen alien monkey poop prettier than this place.
Folks, just a reminder, tomorrow is Kick Your Best Friend in the Pants Day. Free popcorn for everyone who participates. One node remains between Ratchet and his date with the Leviathan. Completed the third stage. Tell him what he's won, Juanita.
He's won an all-expense paid trip to the Leviathan's lair, where he will enjoy golf, tennis, fine dining, and an agonizing death as he is slowly dissolved by stomach acids in the Leviathan's colon.
We are now in the final moments before the epic showdown with the King Leviathan. Team Darkstar must hack all the orbs to wake up that big fella. Happy hunting!
I am breathless with anticipation.
Sure you're not just breathless because you get to sit up here next to me?
No, but that does explain why I'm feeling nauseous.
Juanita. Feel that, Juanita?
If you want to gain more experience,